Hey guys, welcome to Math Tech. Today we'll be learning how to log out of your Telegram account, and now let's dive right in. Now to log out of your Telegram account, first open up your Telegram app on your phone, and on this interface guys, in order to sign out of your Telegram account, at the top left corner of the screen you'll find the three lined icon available for us. Tap on that three lined icon at the top left, and over here again tap on the settings, which is just below the saved messages. Tap on settings on this interface. And when you land on this interface guys, at the top left corner of the screen you can spot the three lined icon available for us. Tap on it and tap on the logout button, which is on this dialog, which is on this pop-up box. You can see guys, tap on logout, and when you land on this interface you can see guys, there is the logout button available for us. Tap on logout, and when this pop-up box appears you'll be required to tap on the logout button over here again, and you'll be then signed out or logged out of your Telegram account on your phone. And that being said guys, this is how to log out of your Telegram account on your phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.